And the boys, just the girls with the curls in their hair, while the shouting managers sit way over there. And the songs, they get louder, each one better than before. And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your hip is twist the size. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your hip is twist the size. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? Where you gonna sleep tonight? So you're heading down the road in your taxi for four, and you're waiting outside Jim's front door, but nobody's in and nobody's home till four. So you're sitting there with nothing to do, talking about Robert Ryder and his Motley Crue. And where you gonna go and where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head is twisted stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head is twisted stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? Where you gonna sleep tonight? Up in the morning and your head is twist the stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head is twist the stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the song, singing this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head is twist the stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the song, singing this is a life. Where you gonna sleep tonight?
Set up camp here in Kissing Land. Great little ride here, some twisty roads. Just about to settle down with my bag of meat, sausages, bacon, cheese, which isn't really a meat, but regardless. Over there in the distance, Hamed returns for his food. Videoing as well. Lovely sea view. I haven't yet.
It's unbelievable.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'll have a look later.
Have a good look now because the light's awesome.
I'm not going to fall over, am I? The only terrifying thing is, in 5 years, this campsite won't be here thanks to erosion. Yeah. Corning water is warming. The water's barely warm.
Tasted out of mine. Don't, oh my god, don't. Seriously, I'm not even kidding. It's literally bubbling, dude.
Holy shit!
Look at my stove, it's lying.
Course of bacon and sticky toffee pudding. James is washing up his spork. And I'm eating a watery sweet corn concoction. James is having a cup of refreshing tea.
This is a camp tour. It's my accommodation for the night. In we go. Bits and bobs. Disgusting bacony frying pan. See what's inside. Clothes, motorcycle gear. Various bits and bobs, my luxury pillow. Lovely, lovely. And back outside. My beast, the Suzuki GSX 650F in black with my Kappa luggage. Lovely, lovely. Steve's Kawasaki GPZ 500. Looking beautiful. There it is. I've got my proper side stand playset. Steve has his poor man's wooden plinth. Beautiful. Stephen!
Hello!
How are we?
I'm living for a dream.
Yes. Let me see you. You inside. Ah!
Please excuse the mess.
Hello! Blast you in the face. Not for the first time this evening.
And not for the last.
Can I come in?
You can if you must.
I must, I'm afraid. Very important. Camp tour.
Camp tour?
Yeah, it's very official.
Yo, I'm Stephen. This is my crib. This is where the magic happens.
I'm sure it is. Wow. Luxurious. Very Spartan.
Well, you know, I like to live a minimalist lifestyle. You go in, it's totally zen. There's nothing zapping my creative energy out of life.
Jesus, you do that too well. Cool. Well, this concludes the tour, really. I don't know if I can do a wide view. Probably not. Here's Stephen's tent, his motor bicycle, my motor bicycle, and my accommodation. So lovely. Any final thoughts?
Should have brought a hat.
Should have brought a hat. Why?
Because I have helmet hair.
Oh, it's very dark, no one would notice.
How am I going to attract all the sexy ladies?
There are literally new sexy ladies. Anywhere, but then again, we're both taken men, are we not? So
we are. Beautiful. Taken by our work.
Yeah. Selfie to finish off. It's just. Oh, that's bright. There we go.
Hashtag selfie.
Beautiful.
Good morning. It is extremely, extremely early. Campsite's just through there, if you see. But check this out for a morning view. That is worth getting up for at the crack of dawn. That is incredible. Bike's all packed up, ready to go home.
I wanna love you and treat you.